Starting July 1st, anyone with a permanent protective order won't be able to possess a firearm. New at 5:30, Susan Bohoric breaks it all down. Susan, thanks. Well, since the shooting death of his daughter Allison last year on live TV, Andy Parker has since become a vocal advocate for gun control. So he didn't hold back when asked about yesterday's Senate vote to reject a series of protective laws. In the race for the White House, Donald Trump today revealed his campaign is shockingly low on cash. At the same time, Hillary Clinton attacked Trump's main claim that as a billionaire businessman, he knows how to put more money in the pockets of middle-class Americans. Steve Handelsman continues our coverage now from our Washington newsroom. Right now, Colonial Heights police need your help tracking down a wanted man who they say didn't show up for a court date. Police say Andrew Williams is currently wanted on multiple felony charges, including distribution of cocaine and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. His last known residence was in the 100 block of Huntington Road. He could possibly be in North Carolina or Florida, and he also has ties to Dinwiddie County. If you have any information, call Crime Solvers at 748-0660. And we have another crime alert, this time out of Richmond. Police are looking for the man you see in this video, a suspect in an armed robbery off a Metro PCS store on Jefferson Davis Highway. Police say last Tuesday at around 5:30, the suspect walked in and flashed a handgun, demanding money from the clerk. He took the money, then left in an older model two-door Pontiac Sunfire, either gold or silver in color. The suspect is described as a tall black man in his 30s. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers at 780-1000. Right now, wildfires continue to burn in Southern California. The fires have scorched more than 8 square miles of land. Hundreds of firefighters are battling the blaze, and despite high temperatures and dry conditions, officials hope to have the fires fully contained by tomorrow.